Today, let's take a look at the new event, Shaka's Enlightenment, and learn how to obtain Alaya Shaka and other rewards. We specially prepare login rewards to thank you for your support. You can claim the reward daily. In addition to login rewards, you can also get the event items through Wheel of Buddha Seal, levels, and gift packs. The event includes two exclusive instances, Enlightenment Trip and Reincarnation Gap. For Enlightenment Trip, you can follow the progress of the instances to experience Shaka's Enlightenment Trip. The next instance can only be unlocked by clearing the previous one and reaching a certain day of the event. There are six different types of instances in Reincarnation Gap, and there are some challenges in each instance. The instances can only be challenged during the opening time. Each instance has an independent limit on the number of challenges per day, and the number of challenges will be refreshed each time the instance is opened. The number of challenges will be deducted and rewards will be issued only if the challenge is won, and the number will not be deducted if the challenge fails. You can use the Makurinji you obtain from instances to spin the Wheel of Buddha Seal. There are 12 rewards and you can get one of them randomly for each spin. Besides the Wheel of Buddha Seal, we have prepared special offers with big discount for you. You can also get the event items here. Finally, you can use the event items to exchange Alaya Shaka's fragments, 5-star knight fragments, and so on. You can get the new knight Alaya Shaka with only 60 Alaya Shaka's fragments. Last but not the least, don't forget to come to Enlightenment Crest to get surprise gifts. This event is only open during Shaka's Enlightenment. Here you can unlock the prestigious reception to obtain 1680 VIP points and get Enlightenment badges. Collecting Enlightenment badges grants you rich rewards. Do you want to attain the man who is almost a god? Exclusive offers and time-limited advanced rewards are waiting for you.